you're okay with her.
It's very nice.
Friend who he came to Spain, he loved to sing Chiquitita, dime por qué. You know the song by Abba, Chiquitita. No. You know what Chiquitita means?
Different generation.
Even for me, you know, it's from the 70s. but this very famous song, Chiquitita, dime por qué. All right, anyway, it's just Chiquitita means very little girl.
Okay.
So it's like something you would say like to a
baby,
a baby, yeah. To a kid. And this friend always sang this song referring to Spanish people. Most people are quite small in Spain.
Yeah, and would you have to remember
you,
as well?
You feel a difference, right?
I mean, I feel very tall here, which is good for my self-esteem. Remember, your eye line is like, you see other people taller than they are because your eyes are, like if you're close to someone, your eyes are further down than how tall your head is.
Okay.
So, I mean, it's still like those, I don't know, like 5-10 centimeters you have from your eyes to the top of your head. Those become very, very visible when you adjust or like assessing size.
Okay. All right.
What about the Chiquitita story? Is it finished?
Yeah, Chiquitita, now it's not time to show off, it's time to relax. Thank you. Is it okay with her?
It's very nice.
Like sometimes, you know, it can be painful. With her, normally you need to put more cream, but it's quite trimmed, so, right?
Yeah, it's a good cream you're using.
Painful here.
Yeah. That's good. Thank you.
This move around this is it's difficult, you know. It's hard as a rock. Okay.
You want a beer or something? You said no before.
Yeah. No, okay. Just some water. I have my water over there.
Yeah. It's up to you. You can stay here or move.
No, I need to sit up.
Whatever you feel more comfortable with.